So I called him, I'm like,
"Hey, what are you doing? Don't ever send someone that amount of money to party nuggets."
He didn't know me. My phone rings. "Yanni, come see me at the training ground." I'm like, "Who's this?" He goes, "William Gallas." William Gallas is phoning my phone, knows who I am. Yeah. Cool. So I turn up to the training ground. You can't even get into the Arsenal training ground. It's that strict. Yeah. I'm parking, I'm looking around. Ferraris, Lambos, Porsches. I'm like a child. I don't want to take pictures of everything. So the players start coming out one after the other. And obviously Gallas comes out. "Yanni, I need you to do my car." At the time, it had an SLR convertible. It's about £350,000. I'm not going to say no. "Take my car now. I want to go chrome. I want to do this. I want to do that." No problem. Off I go in this £350,000 SLR. He wants the car delivered to the stadium before a match. So as I'm driving to the stadium, they let me drive and he's got his private plate. And I park where the players park. The game finishes. They won. He comes and says, "Oh, Yanni, the car's amazing." He drives out the stadium. So I followed him out. Pictures everywhere. Fans everywhere. Come if it was the day after, the back page. Arsenal's chrome win and a picture of his SLR wrapped in chrome. That was the start. And literally, player after player after player started contacting me.